Elvin Ismailov. I'm a vice president of Gabela Shooting Club and a member of the national team since 2007.
Земфира Мифтахидинова, олимпийская чемпионка 2000 года Сидней, бронзовый призер Афин. Бронзовый призер Олимпийских игр Афин.
My name is Nurlana Jafarov and I'm a member of national team.
My name is Amin Jafarov. I'm a member of national team of Azerbaijan Republic. And by the way, I'm also a member of the executive committee of Azerbaijan Federation.
You know, when I'm shooting, I'm forgetting about everything. I'm relaxing, I'm feeling like more strong.
Shooting is my life. In several words, it's my life. I don't think what I will do without shooting.
It's very interesting, and when you come to international competition, you meet so much interesting people, best shooters, and it's involve you to shoot.
Construction of the Gabela Shooting Club has started in December in 2012. The first stage is already done, but for the second stage will be, the deadline for us is in May, it's the 20th of May. We will finish the second stage of the Gabela Shooting Club. In Gabela Shooting Club, we have five combined clay shooting ranges, and I think the all discipline of sports, the shooting sports, like rifle, pistol holes, 10, 25, 50 meter, final holes. We have archery Olympic hole in Gabela, 10 sporting ranges with two big restaurants. Nearest to the shooting range, the pose is the five stars hotels. It's about the 2 and 1 kilometer around the shooting range. So I think that it will be the good condition for the, have the training camps in Gabela. So the weather in Gabela is every time it's so beautiful, have a good tradition. For us, we will try to have our best for hospitality of the sportsmen to give them a solution to have a good training in our shooting range.
Yeah, we are really proud, and this is a big support of our government to our shooting sport. Ensure that this year we have World Cup final, next year we have the European Games and the World Cup, three major competition. This year is very important for us because it's the year of qualification for European Games, and it will be very good if we can reach high result this year to qualify the full team to the European Games. And if we'll be lucky, hopefully we can get also quarters for the Olympics in Rio.
Ну, этот год начинаются лицензионные старты. Конечно, хочется завоевать право участия на Олимпиаде 2016 года и как заключительный успешно выступить в течение этого года и, как правило, попасть на престижный такой старт, как финал Кубка мира, который пройдет у нас в Азербайджане, в Гебеле. Вот, хочется принять участие именно как победитель старта в течение года.
For us it's too important to have this competition. First of all, we want to say to the International Sports Shooting Federation to give a chance to organize this kind of competition in Azerbaijan. So we'll in this case we'll try to do our best to organize a good condition in highest level to the sportsmen which will visit us in Azerbaijan. Same time I want to say that we welcome you in Azerbaijan.
Welcome to Azerbaijan!